Hey guys, day three in Sydney. It's Monday. I have to work today, so it won't be that exciting, but I want to go check out some things before I go to work. I don't have to be working until 2:30, so I have some time to check out some stuff, so let's do it.
So I'm heading over to what they call the Goods Line. It's kind of like High Line in New York. It has a bunch of really cool architecture, really cool buildings. I went to the wrong one, so I just saw it leave, so going back down. I need to be on platform 2. It's at airport, so I was like, that's wrong. So I think this is my train. Supposed to go to Central. I don't know. In the meantime, look at all these ferries. It's kind of bullshit. I'm gonna take a ferry today.
And then all stations to Grimsby.
Okay, so I got what they call cold drip here, which is cold brew, but it just takes way longer, but I think that's basically what it is. Yep, it's delicious.
So I'm trying to find the Good Lines, which is an old railway that was turned into a local, I guess, hangout spot or whatever. I could not find it for the life of me.
Okay, so went to the wrong place, but now I finally figured out where I should go. guess we forgot sunscreen again. Alright, so I made it to, I think this is Darling Harbor, I don't know, but I'm near work, so here's kind of a view of where I work, which is really cool. Can't see the Opera House from here, so I think it's on the other side of those buildings.